All right, guys, so we're back here on the farm, and we got our CRF 450 here, and we're going to wash this bad boy up, and we're going to change the engine oil, tighten the chain, inspect the chain sprocket, and go over some PM maintenance on this thing. So, yeah, here we go. I'm going to set you guys up on a time-lapse while I wash the bike, and my cameraman's going to be back when we drain the oil, and I'm going to teach you how to do it and what oil this thing takes. So stay tuned for more, and I'll be back with you guys in probably 5 seconds, but to me it's going to be like a half hour. All right, set up time lapse.
I can't sleep, ain't no sleep a coming. I'm just lying here thinking about you. I'm in deep, falling deep into the picture in my mind of everything we're going to do. To rise, won't jump in my car, go wherever you are, cause I need you by my side.
Alright, guys, so I got the bike in the garage ready for the oil drain, to drain the oil out, and as you can see, I got a block under the rear end. Show them this. And I got a block under the front. So basically, this gives a little bit more height, and then I can spin the back wheel now, so when I do my chain, and it's just a little bit easier to work with the bike off the ground, it's not tipping, so so I'm gonna unscrew that drain plug, the oil fills right here, I'm gonna unscrew that drain plug, and while it's draining out, I'm gonna look up what oil it needs, and I'm gonna drain it out. Alright, guys, so I got 7mm wrench here, and we're gonna loosen up that drain plug, and we got some more drain pan here, and I advise that you wear latex gloves when you do this. Oil's probably black as hell, so because I think
watch your goddamn mouth, asshole. All right, keep going.
I think this is the first time that that I changed the oil in this bike. I'm not sure.
All right.
So right under there is the bolt, so we're gonna put the spray pan under there. And which way is? All right, so we gotta go this way. Wipe yourself quick. I don't really want to lose this one. All right. So we got the oil drain or the oil fill plug off. I'm gonna rest that right there on that block. And I got this loose. And here we go. All right. That's what the drain plug looks like. Rest that on that wood. Take my rag, wipe my hands off, let that bad boy drain. And after I put the drain or the fill plug, show them this because it's important. After I put the fill plug back on, I'm gonna drain it all out and then put the fill plug on. And I wanna wipe all this dirt and stuff away from here, because I don't want that to get with new oil, and it looks better when it's clean. So I don't want to do it now, though, because I could risk getting dirt into the system, and I don't want to flush the system out, because there's no reason to do that. So there we go.